Last week on NPWA Wrestling, man known as Hollywood introduced his valet, the Sultan of Seduction, Lady Liea. Then he continued to make announcements about how he's taken over the NPWA, going for title shots when the Raging Bull came out. And the Raging Bull was a little upset at the path Hollywood has chosen and made it known that he does not want to sell.
Never will. He's losing. And the group, come on. What, 200 pounds more than him, about 3 more feet taller than him? Won't you wrestle? You're a man. So what you did, and what you turned
on, and you trained against him. You will have a match.
Next week, Hollywood will have a real match.
Hollywood will have a match today against the Raging Bull. But when we return, in a moment, the Connecticut champion, the Bad Boy, along with the tag team champions, him and Sonny D, will be going after the Bad Company in a title matchup. The titles are on the line. Last week's Sonny Spotlight, it did not go well for Sonny D or the Bad Boy. That match takes place here as well. And also today, Tom the Jew has a very special guest at his G spot, so he says, we'll find out.
That's another edition of Sonny Spot.
And now it's time for NPWA Wrestling.
Together, Bronson. You hear the music. One of your favorite bands. Not your favorite wrestler, that's for
By
sure.
By far, certainly not my favorite wrestler.
Coming out first, California.
This guy is certainly a tool, that's for sure.
His partner from New York City and
it's unbelievable that this guy has won the tag team titles. This is their first, I believe, tag team title defense as a team. Just a few weeks ago, they became NPWA tag team champions, defeating Hot Lightning in a match where the Wild Things were the contenders.
Oh, I gotta tell you, Bronson, we got robbed. and it figures the commissioner of the NPWA doesn't have his stuff together. And today, I'm going to drop a bombshell on the NPWA and let everybody know where I stand, where my family stands, and we are going to take out Sonny D and the Bad Knot.
Bad Boy had a gala time over the weekend. Thanksgiving last week, biggest day of the year.
The biggest day for the Bad Boy, that's for sure.
Speaking of big days, they were at that big NPWA party, and you were there. Everybody was there.
I was there. Practically the entire NPWA was there.
Lots of people do a lot of stupid things in Rushford Center. Get ready.
Get ready is right. They're going to be booked.
Looks like this match is going to take forever to get started here.
I want to introduce the greatest.
Can we shut that guy's microphone off?
I'll tell you what. Hot Body Brown sent in some comments this week. Maybe this is a good time to show him because anything's better talking than this right here.
Do it. Guys in the booth, get that Hot Body Brown footage ready.
These guys are just talking away. So you're going to see Hot Body Brown. He was at the ECW pay-per-view. You see him in the background.
There he is.
Making a lot of, he likes Beulah, I guess. Look. But he sent in tape footage this week, and he's going to talk about the team in the ring that will never get their match started. There you see him with that sign.
Wow.
People knew who he was, though, believe it or not.
Hot Body Brown with the NPWA for life.
And the people that came from Connecticut knew him. Let's go to Hot Body Brown, who has some comments about the Bad Boy. The Bad Boy next week in a Connecticut title matchup will be meeting the Lightning Warrior.
Right now, to explain to me what is going on in the NPWA. Hot Lightning, the Lightning Warrior, and myself, Hot Body Brown, the greatest tag team to ever walk into the NPWA. Defending the titles last time against the Wild Thing, the greatest tag team of the past. We are the best now, and the past is the past. But what happened? Sonny D and the Bad Boy stick their nose in there, and they end up getting the match against Hot Lightning, me and the Lightning Warrior, because we don't even want to deal with them being around us. So the Wild Things go out, and we challenge Sonny D and the Bad Boy. Titles not even sanctioned for a championship matchup. You saw what happened last week. We lost! Yeah, I'll admit it, we lost. And I'll tell you, the Wild Things, you have a lot to do with it. I didn't think that this would ever happen like this, but it has. And you know what? Sonny D, Bad Boy, I'm making a promise to you. A complete promise. You will not hold on to those belts for long. We will get a rematch at Bad Boy. I personally am coming after you, you big fat walrus. I am sick and tired of you, and you will pay dearly for everything that's happened because I do not like you. I never did. I never will. And we will find out sooner or later. I will get my hands on you and hurt you really, really bad. The titles are coming back. Don't you worry, fans. I, Hot Body Brown, and my partner, the Lightning Warrior, will regain them for you.
Words of wisdom from Hot Body Brown.
Meanwhile, the match started as Hot Body started talking, believe it or not. So, you know, now we got something going on in the ring here. Chair. The official is allowing a chair in the ring. Tom the G, you felt this one.
I know what this move is like, and it's not pretty. That's about 350 pounds coming down across your nose, the bridge of your nose.
Yep, and a three count.
That was it. Wow, I'm shocked, Bronson.
Bad company didn't measure up too well in here. Well, I'll tell you.
Well, Bronson, I gotta get out of here when this is going on.
Wait a minute.
I'm taking off. I'll be back, though. Mark my words, because I got a big surprise for the folks at home. You do not want to tune out because I'm coming up. Bronson, I'm out of the booth.
What? Now who's on the
You think you can handle it?
Just tell us who's on the
team. It's a surprise. You're going to love it, Bronson, because I'm taking over the NPWA, and it starts today.
I don't have a good
You sure you can handle it, Bronson, because I'm out of here.
I'm sure I can. I've done it before without you. Well, I just don't know what to make of this.
El Cerrito, they get these two.
Comedy, whatever it is, I guess.
NPWA.
It's usually not good.
It's
not
going
to be Sunny D, that's for sure. Ringing out is really ringing that bell.
You ring that bell one more time, old man, I'll knock you out.
Oh! Guillotine leg jump on a chair, and Sonny D had the legs. Referee allowed it here in the NPWA. Style similar to that of a pay-per-view we saw this week, where anything can happen. It's starting to happen here in the NPWA. And even the ring announcer, well, that was very uncalled for. Let's go to the G spot now, and Tom the G and the headbanger. And I don't know what they have in store for us. Can't be any good.
I know there's a lot more morons than ladies and gentlemen out there. I want you all to listen up and listen good. This is the G-Spot. You all know that by now. I have a very special guest today, an extremely special person who demands respect from each and every one of you knuckleheads out there. So when he comes out, I want you to stand up and give this man a standing ovation that he deserves. He is the man who brought the NPWA to where it is today. Without this man, there would be no NPWA. I'm gonna bring him out now. He is the legendary former commissioner of the NPWA, Terrible Todd Peters. Show some respect, knucklehead. It's an honor and a pleasure to have you here.
Settle down, Steven.
I can't believe what I'm seeing. That is the former commissioner of the NPWA.
Now, I know you've been away for a long time. You've been away for
a while.
This
man used to be commissioner back in the heyday of the NPWA.
I've been, Hey, let's give the man some quiet so he can say his piece, okay? The headbanger's gonna take care of that cripple out there. All right.
This guy doesn't speak. His life depends on it.
I've been working out, getting in shape.
You look great. We had our differences in the past, everyone knows that, but that's all said and done now. I have brought this man back to the NPWA for one reason only, and that's because this man rightfully owns the NPWA. He is the leader of the NPWA. Without this man, Commissioner Todd Peters, the NPWA would be nothing.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to handle the rest of this show after this.
Commissioner, he doesn't know what's going on. You know what's going on. Now, when you come back, because we know for a fact that you are going to be the commissioner of the NPWA once again, that is without doubt. What are you going to do? What's the first step on the road to Commissionerville?
Well, I want to challenge him. We're going to make a match. I'm going to beat him.
It's working.
I want to make sure that we're power around. I want to get him. I want to do more stuff around him. I want to challenge him. I want to do a lot.
You want to destroy this guy. He,
like,
know,
a cartoon character
you
out there.
He told the Board of Governors of the NPWA that you were doing a lousy job. You know, and you were doing an excellent job. I mean, I know you suspended me, and I know you fined me. Maybe I deserved it. I don't know. I mean, that's questionable, but that's in the past.
There used to be a time when these two men hated each other.
And I know, without a shadow of a doubt, and all you morons out there, and I'm talking to you, and I'm talking to you, all you morons better get prepared, because this is the NPWA. And I don't take garbage from nobody. No garbage from no one. This man is back. He's going to run the NPWA.
Speaking of garbage.
You people have no respect for the commissioner.
They're throwing it in the ring.
Idiots out here.
Yeah, you moron.
Nitro show.
I'm back. I want to challenge anybody in here. That's right.
Wow.
I'm going to do it. I'm back.
Good to have you back, commissioner.
That's a first. Don't throw garbage back.
That's the G-spot. Well, the headbanger takes care of some garbage out there. I'm out of here.
Wow. Bombshell has been delivered here. Tom the G took something out of my mothballs. It's Todd Peters, former commissioner. many times ago. This is why.
To you, the new commissioner of the NPWA.
This is years ago.
This is the reason
Todd
why.
Todd Pierce couldn't even spit out a sentence.
This year.
That's right.
Okay, commissioner. It's very my pleasure to meet you.
Where are my jacket?
Oh, pleasure. What are you going to look for in the NPWA this year?
Well, nice cuff. So I'm going to be very strict now. I want to enforce some rules and be more stricter. Well, I'll make a lot of new,
There's going to be a lot of new changes, and I'm going to really, make some new rules, enforce them, and be more serious and very strict. Well, this year, I'm going to really make some new changes. I'm going to slip some titles, and it's going to be a very different, all these papers, and I'm going to have to sign. And
this is the first time actually even met you. I never even knew we had a commissioner all this time.
Here's why. Hey, you want
to... It happens again.
By the end of the day, we finally got some sort of an interview out of his direction.
Sounds good to me, fans. I like this commissioner. I mean, there's too much stuff going on. I can't believe it.
I want to really make a lot of new changes.
Is that why you're coming out with your
car? Yes! That's why.
Jeez, Mr. Peter, you sound...
Well, I'm being cooped up in my office. I want to get out here and tell the whole entire world and make some new rules. And I'm going to be...
Oh my God!
Scott Oresco has lived through our last commissioner. He's doing well today, but that was enough. We had to fire the guy. Now Tom the G wants to bring him back. We got a real commissioner nowadays.
Hey, buddy! Anyway. Come on, buddy!
There he is.
Come on! That's it! Alright, that's it! I need some help over here.
This man does a little more work on the NPWA office than Todd Peters ever did.
This ain't the ring! This ain't the ring, guys. All right. Relax. Back up. Right now,
we got Scott Oresco standing by and Tom DeGee's over there.
Listen, I can't believe it.
Well,
former Commissioner Peters, what is going on with him? I can't believe he's back.
I am NPWA.
Hey, you remember having a gorgeous Gary with that. You better watch.
Hey, gorgeous Gary, a great commentator, presented me with this
commissioner
saran wrap. And I have somebody special, the real commissioner of the NPWA.
No,
you know who I'm talking
you're
about.
You're not.
I know you saw it. Come on in. I want to bring him out. Mr. Commissioner
Peters. I can't
believe
you're back. You are back. I mean, former Commissioner Peters.
Mr. Commissioner Peters.
Now on. Now. Commissioner. Now, Todd, I can't believe this. This is shocking.
Yeah, I want more power here. I'm going to bring more force.
You're not commissioner no more. You were fired.
Well... Yeah, but I was mad, and I want to come back and have more power here.
I can't believe this.
The bottom line is, first of all, I want to present this to you, Commissioner Peters. Do with it as you feel necessary.
Wait a minute.
Exactly. Now,
that's how I feel.
Another thing is, Commissioner Serrano, Saran Wrap, Calamari, whatever the heck the guy's name is, was, or ever will be, the guy is gone. It's over. The dream is over.
He's still in office, though.
Not for very long. This man is the NPWA.
How are you going to...
He is the NPWA. Didn't I just say that? Do you not know? You were here from the beginning. I was here from the beginning. The headbanger was here from the beginning. And this man is the beginning.
But he got
without this man, he did not get run out. He got forced out by a coup d'etat.
You know what, Scott? Maybe you should just kiss his feet, too.
Hey, that's a good...
Right now!
Yeah, you're... I'd like to see that.
All I'm saying is Commissioner Peters is not the commissioner anymore.
I beg to differ. This man will be commissioner again. He, as far as I'm concerned, he is the commissioner. He never was not the commissioner. He just took a vacation. Saran Wrap, whatever the heck his name was, he did the job. It's over. The dream is over. That's all I have to say. This is the first step in eliminating the non known as Sonny Non, okay? That's the first step right here. This man, check him out now. I mean, this is not the same man that was here a year ago, okay? This is a different individual. This man, check him out. I have respect for this man now, and I brought him back to do me a favor, and he is going to do me a very big favor.
What is this?
Now,
what is this?
And none of your business, Scott.
No,
okay,
no,
it's between the commissioner and his employees, right
yeah,
here.
I yeah, can't do this. That's right.
Any words for Serena?
Well, I want him, and I want to challenge him anywhere.
A one-on-one, hey, that'll be the fair way to do it. One-on-one match. Find out who will be commissioner.
Yeah, he's dead. I want him.
This is my NPWA. I run the NPWA.
Not anymore.
I run the NPWA, though.
No, I want him.
I can't believe this. Well, the challenge, I'm sure Sobrero is going to look at this and he ain't going to be too happy with you, Tom, as you
yeah, I'm sure he's not, Scott. You got some bugs flying around your hair there, Scott.
Oh, all right.
Bees or something, Scott?
Get away, all right.
It's that urine smell or something.
All right, that's it. This interview.
All right, we're out of here.
Commissioner Sobrero will be here tomorrow.
I can't believe this.
Oh, we're going to have
something. Tom the G has disgraced the NPWA, bringing that individual in to the NPWA.
This next match is for one fall. Coming down first. The ring.
Well, it's almost time. Well, it is time now. We're going to have the man known as Hollywood against the Raging Bull. And Tom the G is coming back into the booth. Need help. I can't take it. What a disgrace. Don't bring him to this broadcast. I don't want to hear that.
Bouncing. Is this thing not bouncing? Is this working? Did you drop a bomb on the NPWA or what?
Dropped a nuclear bomb.
This man, forget about Sonny D. Forget about that guy. It's easy to do. Just put him out of your head. Think Commissioner Peters.
Oh. I'd rather think of Sonny D for once.
What are you talking about, Bronson? Commissioner Peters is going to bring law and order back to the NPWA.
Uh-oh.
Paul, I'm going to give you the opportunity just like I gave the groupie.
Hey, camera,
just back out.
I hope we don't
walk
see the
away.
Same thing that we saw with the groupie going to the Raging Bull. Hollywood's been
don't
on fire as
of because you will get hurt.
Hollywood has been unbeatable, unstoppable. He's got a new valet.
And his opponent from Chicago.
Getting that career
Illinois,
together.
Weighing in at 245.
Well, you see Lady Liea.
This thing's underway already. He just ran right to the ring, started pounding on Hollywood.
The Raging Bull did say that he would take care of Hollywood because he didn't like the path he had chosen, turning his back on everybody. Now we'll see
I like
if he can
that.
Stop Hollywood. One, two, and whoa!
Wow, that was close, Bronson.
You think Hollywood made the biggest career mistake going with Sonny D?
Definitely.
We'll find out.
I think he might have made up for it by getting Lady Liea.
Well, she's definitely not no sensational Shelly.
That's for sure.
So, you know. Oh, there's a bull charge. This could be it.
Well, that's his patented finishing move. He shouldn't be wasting time with Sonny Nine.
Nobody gets up after the bull charge. One, two, and three.
Whoa.
Get out of here. He didn't get him. Sonny D in the corner of Hollywood. And it don't look like Hollywood is going to come out on top of this one. In the corner.
Whoa.
Oh, if he connected with that last bull charge, it would have been over.
Well, Hollywood, you saw that. He just came out of nowhere with a big steel chair and wrapped the Raging Slab on the head.
Raging Bull has a hard head, but I don't think it's harder than that steel chair that medic. Wow.
You know what, do you think the referee should check the bandana of the Raging Bull? I mean, he's probably got that loaded with a metal plate in there, but that could have been, you know, something that happened to him a long time ago, a metal plate in the head. But I think that headband is loaded. The referee had to step in there.
Off the ropes, power slam, wow. Oh, man. I'd hate to see the bull go down like this. I want to see somebody stop Hollywood. Two.
It's over.
No, it's not. Whoa. Give the bull credit. And next week while I got a chance. You're going to see the Connecticut champion, and he's also the tag team champion, but a Connecticut title match.
That jerk.
The bad boy. Thanksgiving's Wonder against the Lightning Warrior, one half of the former tag team champion. So it's an individual rematch. And we also saw the interview today with Hot Body Brown making threats to the Lightning Warrior. Said he's going to make him pay.
Well, listen up, Bronson. If Hot Body Brown says something, you better mark it on your calendar because it's bound to happen. Hot Body Brown is no joke. The man knows what it's like to hold the gold, the world title, the tag team title.
I've been a lot of Hollywood here as of late. Man.
Hollywood's got every advantage in this match. He's got two extra people at ringside because he can't win a match without them. Unlike the headbanger, Jumpin' Jack Bass, who doesn't really need Tom the G at ringside. I'm there for moral support when I do show up. And the Raging Bull is taking a pounding, Bronson.
Well, it's something else here. This December is going to be unforgettable. And stay tuned to NPWA Wrestling because big events will be coming at the end of the year, that's for sure.
Hard time getting them up.
And it looks like Hollywood is getting ready to polish off.
He's got him up in that torture rack.
He didn't quite get him. And he's going to set him down. That's the Bull's one chance, I think, to survive. He's got to do something. Uh-oh. This could do it.
I think he's got him this time.
He's got to hook the neck.
That's not a light blow either.
He's got him. Raging Bull. His arm's going down. This could be the end of the Bull. Three. No, he held it in. He's coming back. What? It went down. Wait. Referee's recounting it again. One more time. Oh, no.
Oh.
I can't believe what we see. We've seen Hollywood destroy the Raging Bull.
Literally took him apart piece by piece. I can't believe he's still holding him up there.
This man is going to be a force in the NPWA, and he's sending his messages to the Samurai, I think. Maybe next time you can talk to Hollywood and see what happens here, because Hollywood told him that he wants the Samurai. Oh, no.
The Samurai better be looking over his shoulder. He better get a tattoo of an eyeball on his back.
Yeah, one that works. Raging Bull is really going to pay for this. Man!
Well, this is career ending. Those are hits with a steel chair to the back, the small of the back.
I wouldn't be surprised if there was career ending.
Up in that torture rack for about a good solid 3 minutes.
This has got to stop here.
The greatest athlete ever.
Come on, referee. Break it up. We've seen it up a sunny day today.
Well, as soon as we boot Commissioner Serrano out and Commissioner Peters back in, stuff like this probably won't happen. Let me tell you, Bronson, unless I do it. That's it.
Really?
That's right.
I don't know what's going to happen with Commissioner Peters, but let me get one thing official. He is not the NPWA commissioner, and Serrano will take care of
him. Did I not bring him in? Did I not say he was the commissioner?
He used to be the commissioner. We threw him out.
He was always the commissioner.
You don't understand. Your word, just as the groupie did.
A lesson in Hollywood. Look, he's going to, this is humiliation.
But when you get in the ring with,
I think the Raging Bull is out.
He is out.
Package, Hollywood, you get hurt.
He's not moving at all. Do we have damage control here in the NPWA?
Well, we'll have to call up and get it. Time this week. Wrestling fans, don't forget the Connecticut title.